channel. So it's me, your mom shoot wings at ang nag-iisang mami ni Kion. At kung bago ka pa lang dito, just hit the subscribe button and the notification bell para lagi kang updated. So, pag may naririnig kayo sa background, alam niyo na ang ating baby yun. So, before ko ibigay ang aking honest review regarding dito sa Tiny Bath Sleepy Time na natural baby massage oil, nabili ko to sa Shopee, sa Tiny Buds mismo, sa Shopee Mall. And nabili ko to ng 149 pesos. And of course, may shipping fee. Bali, 189 dahil 40 pesos yung shipping fee. And 50 ml na siya, or 1.7 ounce. And then, ganito yung itsura niya. Yan, malaki naman siya, guys. And this, according sa kanila, this is Sleepy Time natural baby massage oil, lovingly made with a calming blend of lavender and chamomile. Each ingredient is specially selected to nourish baby's delicate skin. Pair the oil with a gentle infant massage to help baby relax and nabunggo kay Nikia fall asleep faster. Ayan, wait lang. And then guys, sabi nila, mahal na mahal daw to ng mga mom, she like me, kasi perfect for baby massage, use before naps and bedtime, calming scent, helps baby fall asleep, 100% no harsh chemicals, easily blends into the skin, and because it has chamomile and lavender. And actually, napaka, guys, gusto ko talaga yung amoy nito. Actually, mabango nga talaga siya and nakaka-relax siya. Pero, I'll give you my super honest review. Huwag niyo akong i-bash. Pero, this is based on my personal experience, guys. And as you can see, ang lala ng eye bags natin this past few days. Kasi, ang lala rin ni Kian this past few days. So, come here. Haba siya gamitin. So, number one daw, before applying, rub a few drops of oil in between your hands to warm. And then, gently massage oil into the baby's body in slow movement. Pause if the baby gets fuzzy. And lastly, place both palms on baby's tummy for a few moments and end with cuddle and kiss goodnight. Sana all ganun lang kadali. Anyways, it only has 4 ingredients. So, seed oil, lavender oil, chamomile oil, and tocopherol or vitamin E. Yun yung nakalagay. So, formulated in USA pero made in the Philippines. Distributed by... So, nakalagay lang dito ko yung address nila sa V Food Street, Manila. Fugoso Street. Ayun. So, nakalagay naman yung manufacture date and yung expiration date. So, okay naman siya for me. Kasi mabango naman siya and hindi nagre-react si Kion. Kasi diba, unlike baby oil, mainit yun sa balat. So, nagre-react si Kion pag nilalagay sa balat siya. Parang, naiinitan siya. Pero this one, hindi naman. So, that's a good thing. Yung presyo niya, hindi naman siya ganun kamahal. Okay na rin siya para sa price niya. And, ginagamit ko pa rin siya kahit wala siyang effect. For me, siguro sa ibang, nakahiga na ako guys, no? Siguro sa ibang babies, may effect siya. Pero kay, sa kanya, wala. Naglalaro siya. And, wala talaga siyang effect. Actually, to tell you honestly, ginamit ko naman yan kagabi, pero natulog siya kaninang umaga ng 5 a.m. na. Ganon. So, I'll find ways kung paano ko siya mapapatulog ng mas madali, or kung meron kayong any comment kung paano, just comment down below. And pagka naman naging successful yung mga tinatry ko kay Kion na kahit patterns or classical patterns na ginagawa ko para mas mapadali yung pagtulog. Syempre, of course, I'll share it with you kasi alam ko na isa yun sa mga struggles sa mga moms just like us. Pero hindi naman kami ganito ni Kion before. Pero ewan ko ngayon, hirap na hirap talaga ang patulugin ko. Anong problema mo? Say hi. Hi. Umalis na siya. Ayun, so pwede niyo naman siya i-try tulad ng sabi ko, hindi porket hindi siya nag-work sa amin ni Kion, hindi na rin siya mag-work with you and your babies. Pero honest review, hindi siya talaga nag-work sa amin. So ayun. And I think hindi na ako pipili. Pero ayun. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. And see you again on my next vlog. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Ganun na. Kiss mo sila. Bye-bye.